Are there some generational demands that are not biblical? For example, Pastor Gbenga Eden Life Global. Oral sex permissible. Is it accepted? So, can somebody say right now? Somebody has somebody's pain right now.